Hello everybody, it's Evangelista Fernando Perez here. Today I am praying a powerful prayer to break any curse that is holding you back. Listen to this prayer daily and receive your deliverance from curses in the name of Jesus. And I'm standing with you in the Word of God that is found in the book of Psalms chapter 145 and verse 18. The Bible says, "The Lord is near to all who call upon Him, to all who call upon Him in truth." And also in the book of James chapter 5 and verse 16, the Bible says, "Confess your trespasses to one another and pray for one another that you may be healed. The effective, fervent prayer of a righteous man avails much." Amen. So I want to take this time to pray for you to be set free from curses and everything that is hindering you to step into your destiny. Would you please join me in prayer right now and receive your deliverance in the name of Jesus? Let us pray. Dear God, in the name of your son Jesus, today I am taking this time to pray for everyone to the sound of my voice who are living under a curse. Father God, I pray that you release a powerful anointing to set this man and this woman free. Father God, I ask you right now that you release your mighty angels on their behalf. Let your angels, Lord God, be like a wall of fire around this man, this woman, protecting them from every assignment of Satan, every curse, everything that is affecting this man and this woman, hindering this person in any level. Let your angels, Father God, according to Hebrews 1:14, minister to them, because your word says that the angels of the Lord, they are ministering spirits sent forth to minister to the heirs of salvation. And so I pray that you bring deliverance to everyone to the sound of my voice. Now, Heavenly Father, I pray for everyone that is living under a family curse. I commend in Jesus' mighty name every curse in the family, everything that came, Lord God, through the umbilical cord, that came through the bloodline, that came from both sides of the family, that came, Lord God, to the DNA. I say, broken Jesus' name. I pray specifically for this family against everything that is dividing, everything that is hindering this family to come together, every spirit of dysfunction, every curse that is causing dysfunction, that is causing all kinds of family chaos. I ask you for peace. I ask for love. I ask you that you restore this family in the mighty name of Jesus. And every evil that is affecting this family, I say, broke in Jesus' name. Loose this family right now in the name of Jesus. Every evil spirit, every network of demons working against this family to destroy this family, I say, broke in Jesus' name. Loose in Jesus' name. Also, I pray, Father God, that you bring deliverance to this marriage. I pray for this man, this woman that is suffering so much in the marriage. Lord God, they are about to quit. They are about to give up in their marriage. They're about to separate, to divorce. Father God, I pray, have mercy in this man, this woman. Every spirit of manipulation and control, every spirit that is manipulating, that is hindering this husband, that is hindering this wife, that is hindering this couple to come together, that is causing division in this home, I say, broke in Jesus' name, loose in Jesus' name. Every curse that was sent forth with the purpose of destroying this family, to destroy this marriage, I say, loose right now in Jesus' name. Father, I release the anointing of the Holy Spirit to break every curse that was sent forth with the purpose of destroying this family. I say, broke in Jesus' name. Broke in Jesus' name. Loose in Jesus' name. Curses, demons, strongholds, be broken in Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name. Also, I pray, Father God, that you deliver this man and this woman from every word curse. Every word curse that was spoken over this man, this woman, that was declared over this man, this woman, that this person will not change, that this person will never get ahead, that this person is stupid, that this person will never be able to have a good life, that this person will never be able to get married, will never be able to get ahead in life. I break the power of word curses. Every word curse that was spoken, Lord God, against this man and this woman that came from previous relationships, that came from previous boyfriends, girlfriends, ex-husbands, ex-wives, that came from co-workers, that came from enemies, that came from friends, that came from relatives, siblings, I break in the mighty name of Jesus every word curse that is hindering this man and this woman's destiny, that is keeping them in bondage. I say break in Jesus' name, loose in Jesus' name, loose in Jesus' mighty name. Also, I pray, Father God, that you deliver this person from every witchcraft curse. This man, this woman that is suffering because of a witchcraft that was sent to harm, to destroy this person. I pray as a minister of the gospel, and I take authority over every witchcraft curse, and I say, broken right now. Every witchcraft that was sent forth to kill this person, to cause premature death, to cause this person to lose their minds, to cause, Father God, sickness, infirmity, disease, financial crisis, I break this thing in the name of Jesus. I say, witchcraft, be broken right now. Every demonic influence of witchcraft that is hindering this man, this woman, I say, loose in Jesus' name. I command, come out. Witchcraft, be broken. I command you to be destroyed. I command your power to be completely broken and destroyed. Every witchcraft, Father God, that is affecting this man, this woman, in any level, I say, broken in Jesus' name. Broken in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, also I pray that you deliver this man, this woman from every black magic curses, voodoo curses, satanic curses, Santeria curses. Father God, I pray, release your power, release your anointing right now to destroy every curse that is affecting this man, this woman, hindering them to be the person that you create them to be. Father God, I pray that you bring deliverance, I pray that you bring wholeness, and I pray that that which the enemy intended for evil, I pray that you turn for good, I pray that you glorify your name, I pray that you break every chain, that you break every shackle, that you restore this person's mind, that you restore this person's ability to have a normal life, a life of victory. I pray, Father God, remove every spirit of heaviness, every spirit of oppression, every spirit that is heavy upon this man and this woman. Father God, I break this thing off. I say, leave in Jesus' name. My brother and my sister, receive freedom. Receive freedom in your soul right now. Receive freedom. Every heaviness that's on you, every spirit of hopelessness, every demonic power that is controlling your life, I say, break in Jesus' name. Loose in Jesus' mighty name. Father, I pray, deliver this man, this woman from every mind control and manipulation. I break off every curse that causes mind control and manipulation. I say, break in Jesus' name. Loose in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that you deliver this person from every curse that came, Lord God, with involvement with New Age, that came with involvement with the occult. I pray, deliver this person, set this person completely free. Every demon that came through the door of New Age and occult involvement, I say, broken in Jesus' name. Broken. break in Jesus' name every curse that came from involvement with secret society. I say broke in Jesus' name. Loose this man, this woman right now. Come out of this person. Even now I say loose your power. Loose your hold in Jesus' name. Also I pray, Father God, that you deliver this person from every curse of sickness. I pray for this man, this woman that is constantly battling for their health. Constantly battling, Lord God, with sickness, infirmity, disease. Father, I break this thing in the name of Jesus. I command the spirit of sickness, the spirit behind infirmity, loose your grip, loose your hold right now in the name of Jesus. Loose your power. I speak life into every part of this man and this woman's body. I speak life into the bones. I speak life into the organs. I speak life into every cell in this body. I speak life into this body. And I ask for your healing power to restore this person's health in Jesus' mighty name. I speak life into their body right now, and where there's pain, where there's ache, where there's so much affliction in the body, I say break in Jesus' name. Loose in Jesus' name. I speak life into this body in the name of Jesus. Also, I pray, Father God, that you break every financial curse. I pray that you give this man and this woman victory in the areas of finances. I pray that you break every curse of setback, poverty, delay, hindrances in the areas of finances. I say be broken in Jesus' name. I pray that you bless their job, their career, their business. I pray that you give them ideas to prosper. I pray that you take them out of this situation and that you give them, Lord God, the power to make wealth, the power to walk in victory in finances. I pray that you give them wisdom, revelation, and insight. And I pray, Father God, break the stronghold of financial poverty today for the glory of your name. Also, I pray, dear God, that you break every marital delay curse. I pray for this man, this woman that longs to be fulfilled in a covenant of marriage. This man, this woman that longs to have a family, in every relationship that they get into, it ends up in betrayal, infidelity, cheating, always end up in hurt and pain and sadness. Father God, I pray, break this curse. Break this unwanted singleness curse. I pray that you bring the man, the woman that you have in store for this person. I pray, Father God, every curse that hinders this man, this woman, to find a godly husband, to find a godly wife, to be fulfilled in a covenant of marriage, I say broke in Jesus' name. Your word says that it is not good for a man to be alone. I pray that you bring a person that will honor, that will respect, and that will be a blessing to this person. I pray that you break this cycle of failure in relationship. I pray that you heal, restore, and deliver this person in the areas of relationship. Father God, I also pray that you break every charm, every hex, vexes, spells, incantation against this person. Everything that is not of you, everything that was sent forth to harm this person, to destroy this person, I declare and I decree as a minister of the gospel, broken, destroyed for the glory of your name. I bless each and every one of them, and I declare freedom from the top of their head to the bottom of their feet. Amen, and praise the Lord. My brother, my sister, I want every one of you to pray this prayer with me. Would you just close your eyes and pray this prayer with all your heart? Say, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray that you set me free from every curse that hinders me to step into my destiny. Say, Lord Jesus, I ask you that you forgive me of all my sins. I ask you that you deliver me, that you empower me with the Holy Spirit. Say, Lord Jesus, restore my life and raise me to be a testimony in your hand. I renounce my sins and every door that I open to the enemy through rebellion, disobedience, stubbornness, pride. Say, I let it go, everything that is not of you. And I ask you that you fill me, that you come into my heart and be my everything. Amen. And praise God. Hallelujah. My brother, my sister, receive your deliverance in the name of Jesus. I would encourage you to pray this prayer every day to bring healing, wholeness, and deliverance to your life. Amen. Praise God. If you're blessed by this prayer, would you please like this video, share this video with your friends and family, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel. God bless you, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.